Second lesson. Creation of vector triangle. Types of RML. Relative moment line. So, in the first lesson, it was visually proved the advantage of use relative motion for the solution of a problem to define an existence danger of collision. Relative radar. На этом этот урок закончен. Спасибо за внимание. Встретимся на следующих уроках. Thanks a lot for attention. I hope to meet you again for the following lesson.